How much was that worth?
It's worth.
Yeah. 3,000 units? Really?
Stabilizing.
tell you what, this ship, I spent a lot of time on it. Break that door because I have. I passed Jeff before. Alright, build a bike. Graph bar. Circles. Bypass Jeff. 10 plutonium.
just at the end here.
So that guy, if I ever want money, I can just be like, yo, go find some money. Offer a gift, Viking dagger. Don't have a Viking effigy, and I don't have a wrong one. They don't have blood allegiance or distress signal coordinates.
Oh! If I had a Viking effigy, I'd be a distress signal.
How do I get the
warrior of reason?
Don't you? 19 slots, C class. And her do 48 slots, C class. Yeah, that's a lot. Thank you. it was the size of a barren planet with no weapons. I want to land on the sphere. So I'm just trying on the sphere and see the bulk of what this happens. That's that. That's that.
Dismantling
the exocraft.
I do an experiment just by rebuilding my home planet or end on a different planet. Will my exocraft transfer as well?
Base terminal.
Yes, I want to go back to my.
Turn to Bama Zumida Station.
Oh, of course, not my video. But
that's okay.
Trade discussion begins now.
In 33 slots, still a C-class.
That's a C-class fighter.
Just a C-class fighter. C-class hauler. Shields, no difference.
Damage.
Plus 3%.
Oh wow, it's a zero unit trade.
When I'm giving up my ship,
good enough.
Good time.
Thank you.
There's a little thing at the bottom now where it shows your level with the Korvax, Traveler of the Atlas, Viking, Templar,
Gek, Partner.
Radiation protection, falling.